It is a one-point game to China. Isabella from Brazil. Oh, free throw! Isabella takes the lead for Brazil. And Stephanie will step in for the second half for Brazil. Part one, both teams are neck and neck. 2 minutes left with China completing her 3-point play. Brazil did not clear the ball, and Cedric will turn over to China.
Natalia Osorio.
Merci d'accueillir le joueur du Chili,
and the players congratulating in red. Please give it up for both teams. For lunch by taking the shuttle bus from the entrance here at Skate. But please be back here at Skate 4 p.m. for the skills challenge. The start of the draws the first foul of the match and will go to the line for two.
Japan 18, Chile 6.
18, Japan, Chile, 8. Welcome back, the teams right here on court one for the second half. Japan and Chile. Number 12, Hikari Ihara steps in for Japan. And that was number 12 of Chile, Katarina Garcia, putting 2-in for Chile. Meanwhile, right here at court one, 2 minutes, 15 seconds left. Japan leading by 10 points.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, that is it. With the scores, Philippines 19 and Croatia 22. Congratulations to the winning